英文谚语第七 A borrowed cloak does not keep one warm. 借来的斗篷不保暖。A borrowed cloak does not keep one warm. 借来的斗篷不保暖。Barking dogs seldom bite. 吠狗很少咬人。Barking dogs seldom bite. 吠狗很少咬人。Care brings gray hair. 忧虑催人老。Care brings gray hair. 忧虑催人老。Delays are dangerous.延误是危险的。Delays are dangerous. 延误是危险的。Each man is the architect of his own fate. 每个人命运掌握在自己手中。Each man is the architect of his own fate.每个人命运掌握在自己手中。Fair faces need no paint. 美颜无需化妆。Fair faces need no paint. 美颜无需化妆。Genius.Often betrays its into gray arrows. 天才经常犯下大错误。Genius often betrays its into gray arrows. 天才经常犯下大错误。Half a tale is enough for a wise man.聪明人只要学一半就明白。Half a tale is enough for a wise man. 聪明人只要学一半就明白。Idleness is the mother of all evil. 懒惰是万恶之源。Idleness.Is the mother of all evil. 懒惰是万恶之源。Jack of all trades and the master of none. 什么都会却样样不精。Jack of all trades and the master of none. 什么都会却样样不精。谢谢您的观赏，请继续点阅此频道的其他影片，也请你订阅此频道。